People say stuff like this and they're very casual about it, ki you guys are real comedians. People say this to Munawar and other comedians as well. Say this to Kunal Kamra.
Yeah.
कि लुक एट अभिषेक उपमन्यु वो भी तो करता है कॉमेडी तो वो करता है अपनी करता है राजू श्रीवास्तव अपनी कॉमेडी करता है सुनील पाल ऑल्सो एग्जिस्ट बट सब अपना अपना करते हैं जो कर रहे हैं क्योंकि वो वही करना चाहते हैं सुनील पाल अगर करना चाहता है मिमिक्री वो करना चाहता है एकदम वाहियात घटिया किस्म की बातें लोगों के बारे में सुनील पाल जस्ट आउटराइटली गोज टू न्यूज चैनल्स एंड सेज स्टफ लाइक कि कॉमेडी शोज में तो गे और लेस्बियन लोग आते हैं
Have you seen the episode of mom swapping with Sunil Pal?
Wait a minute.
Episode of what?
ये एक actual show था.
I'm sorry, I don't use incognito mode a lot on my.
No, no, this was on television.
What is mom swapping?
Meshad, I'm using a horrible porn term for something.
You are,
something very.
You really are.
My God.
Oh no! I know what you're talking about.
एक show था.
Yes.
This was on. I think this was on Sony.
That was not Sunil Pal.
Huh.
I know what you're
Sunil
talking
Pal
about.
Sunil Pal tha.
You're talking about Pooja Bedi, right?
Yes.
So that was Rajiv Nigam.
No, bro, it was Sunil Pal.
Bro, I exactly remember this specific episode.
Where kya hota ki Pooja Bedi comes to live in this
Pooja
other
Bedi
house?
Pooja Bedi lives at because I remember this series mein Rakhi Sawant ka bhi ek episode tha with somebody who I don't remember, but.
Right.
There was like a this sort of swap.
Pooja Bedi comes and sees the kitchen. Kitchen ke andar jahan pe anaj hota hai, wahan pe cheetiyan lagi hoti hain. Pooja Bedi is all high fire. She's like, what the hell? And then I remember Sunil Pal like just not Sunil Pal.
Bro, it was Rajiv Nigam. I'll tell you why I remember this because Rajiv Nigam's wife basically went to Pooja Bedi's house, right?
Okay.
And they were you know doing stuff there, cooking and everything. And later she left like a note, like a letter, ki matlab to Pooja Bedi the experiences I've had. School aaye whatever. The daughter starts crying, mom, we really missed you and everything. She takes that letter, she tears that.
Oh, mujhe yaad aa gaya. That
was Rajiv Nigam, bro.
Who's Rajiv? Also, he's a comedian?
Rajiv Nigam is a comedian. Now he's a political comedian. Initially, he was there in Comedy Circus.
Yeah.
I don't know if you know, but Johnny Lever used to do stand-up.
Really?
Yeah. There are YouTube videos. Johnny Lever performing stand-up in the 80s and 90s. There are videos on YouTube of this.
Acha, but this is back when we didn't have a culture of stand-up, right?
Yes. Hmm. This was skit.
Okay.
This was
skit, comedy skit, monologue,
कर रहे हैं. हम item कर रहे हैं. आप काफी material देखते हुए हंसोगे और काफी material देखते हुए सोचोगे यार ये मैंने कहाँ सुना हुआ है.
Oh,
और फिर आपको एकदम
films?
से हिट करेगा कि ये सब आपने laughter challenge में सुना है.
Oh, they all use most of them derived stuff from Johnny Lever.
Straight up,
stole jokes.
Some of the stuff is stolen, some of the stuff is derivative. क्योंकि काफी time तक तो ये भी नहीं पता था ना कि अपना लिखना है.
You know like when something happens कि भैया कुछ black lives चल रहा है ये हो रहा है. Why are all the celebrities quiet? वैसे तो ये लोग बोलते हैं अब कुछ क्यों नहीं बोल रहे. बोलो. It's a very tough spot to be in. That every किसी राह चलते आदमी की गाड़ में उंगली हो गई तो मतलब अब आप खड़े हो के आप बोलो आपका क्या इस पर ओपिनियन है. नहीं बोलोगे तो अरे क्यों नहीं बोला आपने. आपको बोलना है. Like, I'm sorry, people can, you cannot train yourself to develop an intelligent opinion in the moment an event happens.
Yeah.
Aap kuch kar nahi sakte uske andar. Sometimes like silence is the best policy. Swara Bhaskar, bro, she's just taken a bunch of stands. I think half her life is spent fighting trolls and like come Bollywood.
Right.
Man. You know, it's just very nasty. Like you, people, I think in India, people really want you to stick to your role. Like the song,
really
Duffli Wale, Duffli Baja, says everything. Andrew, there are kaam kar.